Okay, so we are here with the Honorable Minister Pearnel Charles Jr. All right, sir, how are you doing?
I'm good. We're out here working.
That's good. All right, so I would like to know, what is your vision for this program?
I mean, firstly, today has been a remarkable day. We have maybe an estimate of 300 persons out here, including our UNESCO group, Project ICE, a group from Heart, and also a primary school that have joined us. And we're here just to join in the national effort to clean up our coast. Most importantly, I think every single participant is becoming now an ambassador for the whole message across the country that we have to ensure that this becomes a part of our natural habit, our behavior. So the plastic bottles, the garbage, they're meant to go in particular places. Mm-hmm. And our coast and our beach is not one of those places. So we're hoping that we're not only able to clean up, but to make sure that everyone leaves as a standard bearer. The UNESCO group is also speaking to the Benevolent Association for this community to see if subsequent to this, we can partner with them and partner with Project ICE to develop a more sustainable program that will be a long-lasting program to help to really not just clean up the beach, but to see how we can help them to adjust their practices. This is a fishing village, as well as to help with the drainage areas so that you don't have what we see over there, which is stagnant water in what was a drain, which has been impacted by the obvious effects of climate change. So we have a lot of work to do. It starts today and it will continue.
Okay, and from the look of it, it is going really well, because I see the different groups out and they're doing their part, and the beach is already looking much cleaner than when we first got here. That's good.
Without a doubt. I think this is going to be registered as one of the largest, if not the largest, group across the country, because we really have a lot of persons here. But this community deserves it. If you saw the state of it when we came last week for the site visit, it was clear that the numbers were needed. Right. So we've done a lot. I think we're going to be out here maybe for another hour. And again, as I said, the most important thing is to have that follow-up. We have to ensure that what we're doing is integrated and sustainable and facilitates a national vision of getting everybody to be a standard bearer. Our country, don't dirty up Jamaica. That's the message.
All right. Don't dirty up Jamaica. And not only wait on a day like this, but always keep our beaches clean. It is important for our marine life, the fishes that we eat. So we want a healthy environment for them.
And thanks to Sabrina and to all of the team members that she has brought with us today. And thanks to JUTC for also supporting our initiative. And really thanks to all the UNESCO ambassadors, because again, this is the beginning of some of our activities. Get involved.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir.
Happy International Coastal Cleanup Day from the UNESCO